Hello everybody, I'm your Akshata. Today I'm going to talk about the amazing Goa. Goa is the state bordered in north by Maharashtra, in the east and south by Karnataka, and west by Arabian Sea. Capital of Goa is Panaji. Goa is divided into two districts, North Goa and South Goa. Vasco da Gama is the largest city in Goa. Goa is famous for its beaches, water sports, shacks, churches, Portuguese culture and casinos. Goa got independence from Portuguese in 1961, ending 450 years of Portuguese rule. Goa was under the control of Portuguese for 4 centuries and more. So the state has an inherent influence on their culture and traditions. The architecture of Goa is a combination of Indian, Islamic and Portuguese styles. Many churches and houses bear a striking element of Portuguese style of architecture. Konkani is the official language of Goa. The other languages spoken in Goa are Marathi, Hindi, Kannada, English and Portuguese. Chief minerals found in Goa are iron ore, manganese, bauxite and limestone. Iron ore industry is the main industry of mining in Goa. Famous beach stretches from North Baga Beach to South Palolem Beach. Goa has highest per capita income. You can find a two-wheeler taxi in Goa. This is an affordable transportation in Goa. Delton Royal Casino at Panjim is one of the world's famous floating casinos on the Mandavi River. It is the biggest and largest boat casino in Goa. Naval Aviation Museum in Goa is the first and only museum in Asia and is also one of the only 7 naval aviation museums that exist in the world. Bom of Basilica is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The basilica holds the mortal remains of Saint Francis Xavier. Goa's total tree cover is around 60%, which makes 5th ranking state in terms of forest cover and first among the coastal states. Goa has 6 wildlife sanctuaries, of which Bhagwan Mahavir Sanctuary is the most spectacular and biggest sanctuary in Goa. It covers 240 kilometers of moist deciduous forest. This sanctuary is a home to rare animals and birds. India's first English medium school started in Goa. Goans enjoy dual citizenship. Goan people can apply and avail a Portuguese passport along with Indian passport. It also allows visa-free travel across more than 170 countries. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, smash that like button and click the subscribe button. See you all next time. Bye.